Apologies to Fort Loramie, of course, in the habitat of the cat. Fans ready to go for this one. A packed house, and we get the game started. First bucket of the night, Dylan Top to Jamison Meyer. Three-pointer is good, but Jackson Center responding. Camden Reese to Jace Mullenauer. His three-pointer is good to tie this one up. Botkin's ball, Carter Plyman to Meyer. Meyer way back on the three-point line. Shot is good, 6-3 Botkin's. Now Carson Regula with the steal. Drives the length of the floor, gets the foul and the bucket. Three-point play is good. We're tied at six. Lucas Hartle to Bryson Roberts. His shot attempt, no good, but Mullenauer will say that's a pass. Pass to Mullenauer with the rebound and the putback. Jackson Center takes the lead. Jamison Meyer with another three-pointer. Botkin's had 19 points at the half. They were all Jamison Meyer, but they get rolling in the second half and pull away from Jackson Center. 44-239. Trojans get the win tonight. Jamison Meyer finishing with 26 points.